This is Hangman, the house manager. Just wanted to give a little Monday night update. A lot of times on the Monday, I don't do it because Mama Jay's not here. She usually has to supervise that little court program. But she don't have to do it today or the next weekie, and that's goody. Got a couple weeks off from that old court thing, which is goody, goody. Well, as you can see, me and Will have been working on hair today. Now, Lanny did Will's hair, not me. But Willie did my hair, my boy hair. You kind of see how it's all slicked up and everything? Now, I know you've seen my hair like this before. But she was kind of trying out some new hair paste stuff. It's for boys. It's not girl. It's boy. Bull paste. She's kind of trying it out on my hair to see how it goes, but I think it looks makes me look pretty teller. It's pretty stellar. Yeah, Mama Jay says I really look handsome, and I like my hair like this. I think I may wear it like this for a few days, because it sure looks good. It feels good, too. I think it makes my leg feel better. So I thank Sissy Will for doing it. And Wanny did Will's hair, and she did a great job. It's so girl. Yeah, very girl. But I kind of think my leg is getting a little better. Can you see it? Can you see it kind of where I'm showing it? Well, and my muscles are flexing too, which I know you can see that. And by the way, when Mom Jay got home from the working place, my front strap was all blowed off my chest because I was flexing this afternoon while she was at the working place and the strap blowed off. It blowed off onto the carpet. Mama Jay come home and said, oh my, me got a big old boy chest, blow the strap off. But yep, it's me. Well, okay, back to what I was talking about. I just wanted you to see my leg. I just kind of wanted you to see that it's Betty and it's not blooded now. Mama Jay will be soaking it in some more of that, whatever that salt stuff is she's got, put medicine and such on it. It's going to get Betty. I was kind of wanting to go outside-y tonight, kind of walk about in the yard and stuff and kind of stretch it out, but it's praining. Yeah, praining. And oh, my water brother, he says it's going to rain a lot this evening and tonight and such, so I don't think my little yard walkabout is going to happen much, but I'll just kind of practice around here in the house and keep it limbered up. Yeah. Well, I just wanted to give a little update. I didn't have a whole lot. Poe's doing goody. And him allergy test thingies are not back yet. Wanny's doing goody. Her and Will are wrapping up their passion stuff this week. Well, I think Will might want to talk about that, so maybe I better not say. Okay, over and out.
Hi. Hi, it's Sissy Lil. Hi, I just wanted to show you my hair. Wanny did it for me today. Oh, I like it. It's so stylish. I just, oops, says I look like I should be in a beauty pageant. Well, maybe I should. We're going to have our fashion show this weekend, and I may have to wear my hair like this. I just love it. I thank Sissy Wanny, and she just did a fabulous job. Wow, I feel so pretty in it. Mama Jay says she loves the band. It's so like Princess Lily. Yeah, I feel special. Well, I hope everyone likes him's hair. I did it for him and used this new paste stuff I got. He says he really likes it, and yeah, it's really boy. So I hope that it's going to last him for a few days. He's kind of hard sometimes on his hairdos that I make him because he's so boy. Oh, dear. Well, Ope wouldn't let me do his hair. Yeah, he was too busy taking a nap and some other things. So, yeah, him and I have just kind of been hanging out, especially while his leg's been kind of bad. Well, I think that's all I know for now. Please come to our fashion show this weekend. It'll be Sunday at 3:00. Get your tickets early. Bye.